our mother of the bride. How about a very nice round of applause, everybody? Nancy DeLuca.
Hi, everybody. If those that don't know me, I'm Nancy Durango, the mother of the bride. And I want to, on behalf of both families, I want to thank you for coming to celebrate the union of my beautiful angel, Amy, and the equally beautiful but less angelic, Andrew. When Andrew and I had the talk, about his proposal, my mind went two places. The first one was, what the hell took him so long? The second one was, wait, she can't be getting married, she's still 12 years old. But in March of 1986, my world was turned upside down when Amy Patricia Durango was born. Blonde hair, blue eyed. The whole 10 pounds of her. She really excelled at everything throughout her life. Sports, dance. She had so many friends, many of them who are here today, which is a real tribute to her. And then she met Andrew. Andrew accepted us as his family right from the very beginning. He jumped in with both feet, and we've loved him from day one. So, to make this short and sweet, always be honest with each other, and just always love each other and remember what brought you here today. So if everyone could raise the glass, thank you. In a tribute to Amy and Andrew, many, many happy years. I love you both.
I be wed.
And pledge to you my life.
Pledge to you my life.
My love and my all.
My love and my all.
Amy, would you please place this ring on Andrew's finger? Say it with this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
And pledge to you my life.
And pledge to you my life.
My love and my all.
My love and my all.
Well then, by the authority vested in me by God's law and the law of the state of Illinois, you are now husband and wife. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Andrew and Amy Strogel.
Say thank you, thank you, smelly much for picking me up, out of this world. Hey, hey, John, are we recording our ad libs? Really? Were we recording just then? Let me hear that, the first one I first heard.
Well, it's a little breeze out here, so
yeah, it's good. It feels good. Yeah. Thank you guys for coming. Go have a drink.
Just keep going.